Hey guys, it's Chris.
And Lilith. Today we'll be doing hashtag snack crate.
Are you ready to see what we
got?
Yeah. Tis Germany. Hashtag Donker. Alright, so the capital of is Berlin. It was established February 2nd, 962 AD. Yeah, that's old. It's got a population of 82,175,700 and an area of 137,903 square miles. As Europe's largest economy and second most populous nation after Russia, Germany is a key member of the continent's economic, political, and defense organizations. European power struggles immersed Germany in two devastating world wars in the first half of the 20th century and left the country occupied by the victorious Allied powers of the US, UK, France, and the Soviet Union in 1945. With the advent of the Cold War, two German states were formed in 1949, the Western Federal Republic of Germany, or FRG, and the Eastern German Democratic Republic, GDR. The Democratic FRG embedded itself in key Western economic and security organizations, the EC, which became the EU and NATO, while the communist GDR was on the front line of the Soviet-led Warsaw Pact. The decline of the USSR and the end of the Cold War allowed for German reunification in 1990. Since then, Germany has become a powerhouse on the global stage and the economic center of Europe. Famous Germans include composers Beethoven, Bach, George Handel, and Johann Brahms. Influential electronic musicians, Kraftwerk, visual artist Albert Dürer, Peter Paul Rubens, and Max Ernst, and writers Johann Wolfgang von Goethe and the Brothers Grimm have all significantly influenced world culture. Up top, there's a picture. It says, a view of Berlin skyline with the River Spree and Berlin Cathedral.
And it has a map and its flag.
You already read your fun facts?
Yeah. You know, Wolfgang is one of Benjamin's, one of Max's.
Oh, yeah? That's
friends.
Right.
Fun facts. Germany has the largest economy in Europe. There are over 150 castles in Germany. Wow, that's a lot of castles. 65% of German
Autobahn
highway system has no speed limit.
Yep, that means people can drive as fast or slow as they want.
German is the official language of 5 countries: Germany, Switzerland,
Austria,
Luxembourg, and
Liechtenstein.
The first book printed with
movable
type in Europe, the
Gutenberg
Bible, was printed in
Mainz.
When JFK visited Berlin, he
infamously
told a crowd,
Berliner.
Which roughly translates to, I am a jelly donut. And there's a picture that says,
Rothenburg, Ob der Tauber.
A picturesque medieval city in
UNESCO
World
Heritage
Site.
Show the picture. All right, are you ready to see what we got in our Germany box?
Yeah. So we got the original.
Yeah, it'll be the mini and the original. All right, our drink. Turn to the last page.
It is the Polliner Spitzy. This refreshing soda is made with orange lemonade and cola and has a sweet and crispy flavor with a boost of caffeine.
Oh, goodness.
What is caffeine?
Caffeine is what's in coffee.
Oh. I might like it. It
smells orange.
Uh-huh. And it smells like coffee, too.
It doesn't smell like coffee.
Kind of.
It's dark.
Yeah. It looks like coffee, kind of.
It's not bad.
Caffeine is also in soda.
In soda. Mm. Which it says it's made with cola.
That's okay.
It's alright. Yeah. I wouldn't drink it on an everyday basis, but...
It's good.
It is not bad.
It's not bad. It's good, but not bad. So can I pick... it is the... Haribo Pico Bala. Colorful fruit flavored gummy candies cut into bite sized pieces. So we got that. The blue one.
They're colorful. They're all different colors. Yeah, definitely pretty good. I give that an 8.
10.
My turn. Yep.
I know you
Holmes ketchup. Looks like ketchup fries.
Crispy potato fries flavored with ketchup. Why did you have to pick that one? This is what it looks like.
They're hollow. I can see you. Well, not really, because you're watching me. You ready?
Yep. Mmm, that's pretty good.
Not bad. There's not too much flavor. But definitely edible. I'd go with a 6. Wow, Lil's feeling generous today. What are we doing next? Hanukkah hazelnut sheet.
That looks like this one. Where is
That's
it?
That's the one. That's it.
Rich chocolate hazelnut filling sandwich between two light and crispy wafers.
It feels like there's actually pieces of hazelnut in the filling. Kind of like the... It's kind of like eating a Ferrero Rocher and one of those wafer cookies at the same time.
Did you give it a...
That one I give a 10.
I give a 10. So delicious!
Alright, what's next?
Whatever.
No,
you fit. Remember?
I know. It's my turn?
Yeah.
Okay, you just picked one.
Yeah.
All right. Let's try this one.
Which is this one, right?
Urban of Luck.
A salted puffed corn snack made with real peanuts. These are seriously
addictive.
Might not like these. I give it a...
Smell like peanut butter.
It does.
It's like...
This is what it looks like.
I like peanut butter Cheetos. I was getting another 10 for me.
Another 10 too. No.
All right.
There are two parties.
Kinder Bueno.
There are two parties.
There are two individually wrapped bars, if I can get it out because it's stuck inside the package. Separated into four little knobs.
So I get one, you get one. Right?
Nope. It's got a wafer inside. Read the description.
It says, layers of delicious crispy wafer filled with a rich hazelnut cream and coated with milk chocolate.
That is simply divine.
That is so a 10. Definitely.
Yep, this is definitely getting a 10 for me. Alright. It's your turn, right? Or no, it's my turn.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna do corny big.
A rich candy bar made of whole grain and banana pieces.
Choco banana.
A rich candy bar made of whole grain and banana pieces dipped in milk chocolate.
Oh, that's delicious. Smells delicious. It's a cookie. You can smell the banana. Kind of like a granola bar with chocolate on the bottom of it. That is really good.
I like the chocolate though.
I'll give it a 9.
I'll give it an 8. An extra large lollipop with a chewing gum core, sour grape filling, and coated with little candy rings. Aren't you gonna read the name?
It is the Cool Harlequin Pop. It's got a clown on it.
Yeah.
And it looks like clown hair. It's hard, so let me take off. Oh, it tastes like Nerds. It's really good. That is going away for later, now that she licked the whole thing.
Not lick the whole thing, I licked one side.
Alright, let's do this one. Marmor snack.
Delicious slices of marble sponge cake flavored with vanilla and chocolate. Vanilla and chocolate! Why can't it just be chocolate?
Because it's a marble cake, really.
Whoa,
marble cake is both. So it's four slices of like a mini marble cake. If I can get these unstuck from each other. Marble! That is really good.
A 10.
A moist. I will give it an 8.
It's kind of like a marble. It's kind of like a cake. Marble bread. It's kind of like bread.
Right. Drink. Drink, it'll soften the cake up.
Hmm?
It's like when you dip cookies in milk. And it gets absorbed into the cake. Makes it softer and easier too. Alright, what are we doing next? Do this one. Yes! Cacao.
Soft chocolate cake filled with rich chocolate cream covered in chocolate.
Plus, this was made by a chocolate lover. So, it looks like a chocolate covered, like, Twinkie, kind of.
Yeah.
I can get it to break apart.
Is it what it looks?
I am going to try to break this off for myself. I'm going to save some for later. Very chocolatey.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it a 6. Alright. So, we were given 2 of these things that are from like a little box mix. Rita.
Hey.
Right here. The Ritter Sport Mini Bunter Mix.
Tasty mini chocolate bars in a factory of flavors.
That just means that it's a variety.
Something for everyone.
Alright, so. Opening it up if I can hold on to it. It comes. Like that.
Like that.
So we get to break it into 4 pieces.
I just threw it in.
So, kind of like a crackle bar. It's chocolate with crispies inside. Or Nestle Crunch Bar, whichever you prefer.
10.
I'll give it a 9. Oh, it's really creamy chocolate, too.
Wait, that was me, right?
That was me. This was me. We've got this, and then these 2 left.
Let's take
the chews.
Yeah.
All right. There's 3 different kinds. We got cherry, strawberry, and apple. Oh, maybe we should save the apple for mommy. Do you want strawberry or cherry? Because apple is mommy's favorite. Alright, so I've got cherry. And she's got strawberry.
Candy flavored with a variety of fruit flavors.
Alright, so it's double wrapped. Make sure you don't just open it and bite into it, or else you'll be eating some paper. It doesn't really have a smell.
This is what it looks like. This one smells like apple.
Alright. It doesn't have very strong flavors, kind of like those flavored Tootsie Rolls. I'll give it a 5. Not a huge fan.
I give it...
very, very chewy.
Okay.
Alright, so our final thing is our Knoppers. Knoppers.
Oh, super pretty. Tasty. I'm so pretty.
tasty nougat cream, roasted hazelnuts, and milk cream sandwiched between two crispy wafers. They like their wafers. Alright, so this is a definitely layered sandwich. That's very similar to the one from earlier, but the wafer is stronger.
I'll give that a 10.
I'll give it a 9. So, and that's all of our box.
See you.
I give this box a 8.5 out of 10.
I give
overall.
It a 10 out of 1.
10 out of 1?
I mean
1
out of
10. Oh, I 1 mean, out of 10? You gave everything a 10, so I'll give you
a 1.
A 10 out of 10. All right, guys, that's it for this time. We'll see you next month.
Bye.
Later, guys.
Out.